And with tax season in full swing, many Iowans who've been impacted by this flood may have trouble filing in time. It's why the Iowa Department of Revenue has granted a 30-day extension and a suspension of penalty for those counties in disaster declarations. Now, you may qualify if your home or business is in one of the 41 counties included in those declarations and have a payment or return due by March 31st. This extension includes all tax types.